It doesn't matter whether or
okay,
not.
So I've made a super simple way of powering a switch. So I've got a servo with a little old switch out of a Microsoft mouse, and when I hit the gear switch, it does this. Simple as that, just the travel, and then that attaches into some wires that ultimately end up in one of these that goes into my camera.
What?
And triggers the shutter.